Welcome back, guys. This is episode 8, and we're here. I think we're gonna draw this guy out.
This war chief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
Okay. Kill 20 enemies inside the fortress. Oh. Oh, missed that one. Oh, look at the moves, baby. Oh, hang on. Whoa. It's this fire. All right. Saka of the Welts. Terror tank. Terrified of executions. We're gonna leave you alone.
You just hear a really loud boom.
Come on. Oh my god. Oh, I just did the wrong motherfucking thing. Shit. Oh, this is bad. Oh, fucking executed the wrong guy. Terrified. Later. Nice. Okay, well let me do the rest of this. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, you're kidding me. Got you. Fuck you, man. Keep running. Okay. What else is there? Do. Make this a little faster. Just a little bit. Try to, at least. Maybe, maybe not. I guess not. Oh, good Lord. This stays forever. Aha. We are here. Nothing but captains. More loading. Yeah.
The Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
Okay.
Have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouth.
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
Hmm.
No one has seen your father since the last battle.
Ooh, I know who the traitor is. Look at this guy with a little dagger. Ooh, look at these little flames, these things coming off of him. I love it. Ooh.
What devilry is this? The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
Oh, that's why he's got a dagger. Oh, it's not even him.
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy, that my father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
Yeah. I probably will. Look at this. Is this him?
They seem to like their champion's chances. And it must be said, he has size on his side.
True. But you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man.
Oh, you're
the crowd screams for bloody spectacle.
Good.
And you will give it to them. Right in the head.
Fought well. Too well. Adriel needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Or in a manner of speaking.
Let's unlock something first. Another one. Oops. Oh.
Every pink skin and every corn. corner of the city is going to hear your screams for mercy.
If you say so, brah.
The ears of all the orcs in Mordor couldn't drown that out. Good fight, Tark. So far.
Done. Okay, he's Nemesis. Vulnerable to stealth, fear of brutality, fear of ghouls, damaged by rains, like she. Whoa. Okay, here we go. I need to come get you.
Now they drag me in here to deal with you. Well, I'm going to drag you out of here. One piece at a time.
All right, there's an execution. Bye. Kata!
I am upheld by end of the bargain.
Ooh.
And your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Boom, bitches. Nice.
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Okay, nothing left in here.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No, she is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
I've never known such thirst. All right, let's get this quest over with too. I want to be able to get to Conquering. Conquering.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt to rescue him. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, keeping with a small company.
want to go back now. Alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not save dawn, God. Saying don't go alone.
Boom! Because, I mean, like, I just fucking stood down like a whole arena full of monsters and their champion and blah, 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 so...
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a grave walker.
Huh.
Man, half raid.
Couldn't tell you.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Wah, wah.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Just let him try that here.
Brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Nicely done. Thank you. We thought ourselves dead. You have taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you. Thanks.
We must make haste.
I'm missing one. am I missing one? Back at the beginning? That little side trail? Yep, right here.
We don't know.
They've taken the jungle.
Come, we must escape.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
Can you not?
You're not going anywhere, Jen.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you should not have come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
Come, the reinforcements will be arriving.
Mm-hmm.
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Give me my health back.
General, the seeing stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
You're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for months. No one's come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find what's hidden.
Gonna disobey your father. Ooh, not enough for level up though.
We must return to ship.
Huh.
she can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must reconcile.
Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain?
Uh-oh.
Your
soul. I smell it.
There's hardly any left.
Dun, dun, dun.
Castamir, the final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
No. No. We must take the Palantir. Not the ring. The Palantir. The Palantir. Here it comes. Here we go, bitches.
Customer pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Customer? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
That's cool. Balefire. All right, you want to go, man? I got 9 shots. Okay, hang on. Clunk. Clunk. Uh-oh. Funk. Hello, hello.
Scondorian rabble was his enough. Now I gotta kill you too. So
Muzu. Soft headed. Okay. Come on. I'm hitting No. Oh, wrong one. We're getting blocked up. Got the raid leader. Boom, done.
You betrayed us.
Wah, wah.
I did this for you, Itra. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
He's kind of right.
Castamir!
I mean, he is and he isn't. You know, when there is no other choice, there is a way to have an honorable death. But, like, dying for no cause, that's, like, not honorable. I don't know. I can't necessarily say I agree with what he's done, but I understand his thinking. Yeah, come on, let's do this. Or I'll take it. Come on. Oh, shit. Whoa.
You will hold to our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
What did you expect, bruh? Nice. Smashed his brains all over the place. I don't understand why they left. Why did they not stay and attack me? Oh, I guess they are. Four, five, come on. I gotta fight all five of these guys? Whoa. Thank you. Whoa, where are you going? Ah, shit. Okay, two left.
You will not claim him today.
Nice. Stabby stab stab.
Schools.
Ta-da. All right. Sweet. Fuck, that was a long episode, guys. I really haven't been trying to push. So, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.